I want to show you how I made this animation in Unreal Engine 5. I started out by creating a simple animation in CMA 4D. After solidifying my idea, I was able to transfer my project in Unreal Engine 5, where I filled up a scene with different assets. Then added 2D elements in After Effects, color graded all shots, and added quick sound design in Reaper. Then rendered the video in Full HD.